I grew up in a church family.
The only reason I joined that choir was because of the money.
And all of my plans, everything that I wanted to do, it all came crashing down around me.
When he drank, he used to knock me about a bit.
Nothing that I do is ever going to be good enough. I'm not worthy.
It felt like Jesus walked off the page of the Bible and into my life.
It's like not a journey that you're meant to go through by yourself, but in partnership with God.